If you work for a man in heaven's name, work for him, speak well of him, and stand by the institution he represents. Remember, an ounce of loyalty is worth a pound of cleverness. If you must grow condemned and eternally find fault, resign your position, and when you are outside, damn to your heart's content. But as long as you are part of the institution, do not condemn it. If you do, the first howling that comes along will blow you away, and probably you will never know why.